A large section of coastline has crumbled into the sea at Inskip Point near Rainbow Beach. The area is notorious for landslides, and campers woke this morning to find a giant crater where the beach used to be.
Campers at Inskip Point say the crater opened up overnight.
Bit surprised this morning.
From the air, it looks like the ocean has taken a bite out of the land, 100 metres of beach slipping into the sea.
Yesterday, we were about 300 more metres of beach here, and now it's just like one big hole.
Not a sinkhole, say experts.
The technical term, I suppose, is a retrogressive breach flow slide, which is a bit of a mouthful.
Or more commonly, a nearshore landslip.
Look at the big crack.
And it continues to crumble, although rangers are confident it won't erode much further.
This is the biggest one we've seen so far.
The peninsula is notoriously unstable. This was the scene in 2011. And in 2015, 140 people had to evacuate when the campsite slipped away in the middle of the night. A caravan and SUV were swallowed by the sea. Another 300 metre section fell away in 2018.
What triggers the start of those is a bit of a mystery.
Rangers are advising campers and their dogs to keep clear while the newly formed coastline settles into place. Sammy Barnes, 7 News.